the holiday season. It's officially here, ready or not. Mm-hmm. Plan on spending a whole lot of time with loved ones. Might want to think about taking precautions.
I spoke to health officials who say RSV and flu cases are on the rise.
Health officials say cases of RSV and flu are on the rise.
We are seeing a little bit of an uptick, which is not atypical for this time of the year. But at this point in time, it's not overwhelming any parts of the healthcare delivery system, which is good.
According to the CDC, Hawaii is one of five states leading the country with more than 11% of RSV tests coming back positive. But despite the rise in RSV, Hilton Rathel says there's no need for alarm. And he adds that while COVID and flu cases are popping up, they aren't that bad yet.
Flu tends to impact Hawaii a little later in the year or early into the new year. So at this point in time, for any of the respiratory diseases, we are in good shape.
He's advising everyone to keep that in mind as they gather for the holidays.
It's a season of celebration, so we can take some precautions. If you are sick or if you do have symptoms, just excuse yourself. You know, don't go, or at the very least, wear a mask. But please be mindful of your families, of your co-workers, people around you.
If you're eligible for a vaccine, Rathel recommends getting one to help fight respiratory illnesses as we get deeper into the flu season.